7. I'm home. Hot shit. Check it out. Hit you with no delay.
All right, here we go. National championship game is number one Nebraska since we were number two going into the Big Ten championship game for some reason. Probably our week schedule, like I had mentioned before, against number two Army, who somehow, by only video game standards, is undefeated and ranked second in the nation as an independent, and somehow, here's the stats as you can see. I'm first in the nation in points. They're fourth. I'm first in yards. They're sixth. We both are rushing teams, so we'll skip the passing yards. I'm first in rushing. They're second. Holy cow. Guess our rushing defense will be tested today. Let's go down to defense. They're averaging less than 20 a game. I give up 10. Rushing defense. Not bad. Or total defense. Not bad. I mean, I'm first. They're sixth. Pass defense, they're actually better than I am, which is amazing. Now I'm first in rush defense. They're 13th. Not bad. We'll see what happens.
Hi everybody, Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The dream is similar for every team that starts the season, but reality can be cold. And only two teams have the opportunity to play for the BCS championship. In recent years, teams like Alabama, Florida, LSU, Texas, and USC have etched their name among the legendary squads in college football. And in this game, one team will have the right to join them. The BCS championship game is finally here. Thanks for checking out the pregame show. NCAA college football action coming up next with Brad and Kirk on the call. David and I will see you at halftime.
Alright, very cool. Identical teams. This should be fun. I haven't done this before in a national championship game. I've been playing these things for 20 years. Biggie on the background again. This is one of the only things I can play because we'll get blocked by YouTube.
Well, folks, this is the one we've all been waiting for. The BCS National Championship here in New Orleans. It's back to Coin Toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
Intend to kick some ass here. West Point. West Side. Yeah, big game skill activity. Oh, shit. Ooh, I kicked up.
Army lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway.
Alright, Washington. Let's go.
The national championship is underway.
Okay, that was a stupid way to go.
Nebraska's won.
Luckily, we got 19.
And it really helps when they're as talented as this guy is.
Love this Biggie mashup. Alright, I didn't schedule how we're gonna do.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Statistically is leading the conference right now, and he has got the attention of everybody in the country, including the coordinator. Second and six coming up here. All on their own 22.
Yeah, you shouldn't be saying that. You just did.
Oh,
Martinez. On play action.
Both covered.
He down to the 30. He can run. He's pushed out of bounds. Around the 44-yard line.
Mariah is referring to Colt 45 by Afro Man. Turn that shit down. You're not appropriate to be listening to that. You're not appropriate age to be listening to that shit.
How am I not appropriate?
First and 10, follow that big run.
I can't listen to it. I don't like listening to songs with that part in it.
Picks up maybe.
Yeah.
No, it's not illegal. It's just
what?
As long as you know the difference.
What?
As long as you know the difference.
Now he tries to buy some time. Cavalry on this one.
So their last drive resulted in 6 points. Do you think we'll see the same result on this one?
They ran the ball extremely well on their last drive until the defense figures out how to stop it. I think they'll have no problem with the ball.
Now it's out of bounds after the kick. The 46-yard line, second down. Nebraska up 7 points. On play action, defense coming. Put down the open field. Martinez is the kind of athlete that you can build your entire offense around. His athleticism, second to none. We'll see if they have an answer for today. First and 10, ball on the 36. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Third down, they need to get it inside the 48. they come back out.
I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure and try to fluster this quarterback.
And he's tackled after last of yardage.
Cornhusker.
Push the button, don't pitch the ball. That's what the fuck is running.
Damn it! Fucking controls on this thing piss me the fuck off!
From their own 32.
Not what I said to do.
It's third down.
Fuck! Once again, man, I said, get it off! Well, you're a fucking cunt. Fuck you. I said hand it off both fucking times you didn't do it.
Cobb is back to receive.
I used to get pills on the bitch.
It's away and it's a booming punt.
To stop me from that HIV shit. And let them know they saw like a
and he makes it out to about the 31-yard line.
This defense has everything. They're going to have to have two followers, one of them like a pro, but they also have a slit in the middle of the ball with that one down there. Best they play, they can get off of it.
If you think about the challenges these two teams are facing, on one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
This on my jet black ninja. Coming where you at that surrender. Step inside the ring, you the number one contender. Looking cold booty like your pussy in December. Make a stop bitch, button up your lip. My method, all you getting is a can of ass weapon. Hey, how you kicking? You something new with all
your situation here. Second down
happen. Your button got me mad enough to crush something. It won't be shelling, hailing. It ain't afraid to bust up. So what you won't make up.
Now he's scrambling. He's at midfield. He's in the middle.
Fuck, man.
He and all the running over there.
Give credit to the quarterback here.
He was tackled five fucking times. Not that bad game.
Second and 12. ball on their own 18. And they get him in the
what
back.
What the fuck?
He was never able to get ahead of steam on that kick.
Wherever you might look, the light might come. when you walk the ground. So that's fucked, the purpose that I mentioned that. If it is fucked, cry, act one. Lyrically, I'm
Washington, accurate turn.
The word sick, you cursed it, but rehearsed it. I just unexpectedly like work shit, you heard it. Stuck quickly for a season, so money, so that was just a lot of
money. 46-yard line. Four after his obviously built their offense around this guy in three quarters. Everything's working, Irby, but you know, you can't just rely on one guy, and he's got to be careful a little bit in the third and fourth quarter.
Well, you want to keep pushing. I mean, he's off to a great start in his offense, and obviously off to a great start in the fourth quarter game. And, you know, the opponents are going to try to get back in this game, take some chances. So if this running back is smart, he'll continue to challenge himself, his offensive line, and the entire offense. He'll continue to try to go more points up on the board.
There's somebody set to grab me anywhere that I might be. So wherever you might look tonight, you might get a glimpse of me.
Here's the call from the referee. Like they might have been a little bit late getting the play in, and it results in a delay of game.
Send it out, no choice, B.I.C.
Don't take your guns to town.
Mine and I'll cook what's finest. You rewind this bad boy behind us.
Shoot is looking straight at you.
Taking advantage of an opportunity, they're pouncing on the loose ball.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left. But I gotta say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. And he's tackled after thousands of yardage.
Just enough for the first, and you're right, there wasn't much running room there.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Tackle after decent pickup. So he picks up about five on the option to the halfback. Nebraska is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Done what they had to do offensively. They've done
a nice job here in the first half.
Boy, yeah. It's been very consistent for them. Consequently, they have a nice lead here coming into halftime. Again, they've got to be able to do a nice job here continuing to play because this offense they're facing across the line on the other side of the ball. They can score in a first.
He's going to try and scramble. Loose ball. Defense has it. It's one of the corners. To the 20, the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown.
Great play here by the defender. You know, it's trickier than it looks to scoop up a loose ball and then get your motor started. He was able to do it. Made that play look smooth for the touchdown.
Can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you, but it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
He's got the corner. Runs right for a nice game. The score at the break is 28-7, Nebraska.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollock here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. Every time it seemed as if we were seeing one of these offenses get into a rhythm, they'd give it right back by coughing up the football. So how discouraging is that for an offense?
Hey, it's definitely frustrating because you move the ball down the field, up and down, and then when you get in bad situations, you start making really bad plays. It's okay to pump the football. And I think sometimes guys don't realize that. They press, they try to make the big play. It's not there. It's okay. You don't have to worry about it. A pump's not a bad play. A field goal is not a bad play as opposed to throwing interception, you know, in the red zone. So I think it's just understanding that when you do move the football and plays aren't there to be made, don't try to be a hero. Throw it away and take care of the ball. And make sure you try to get some points over the punt because punt's not the worst play.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brandon Kirk will be along in just a second. Looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country. You're going to be a good game.
So we're locked and loaded. We've got all the big screens going. You're going to look to hand out some bonus stickers later.
I'm fucking around and get
you in the inner season. Mess around and go live, don't need to see shit. The next batter, get a shot to the latter. It doesn't matter.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. He breaks the 1,500-yard mark for the year. What I've been impressed with all year long is the way these guys earn those yards, oftentimes breaking two, three tackles before someone finally brings it down.
From their own 45-yard line, it's second down. Nice run, and he's brought down. It's second down and they're allowed.
gets hit like that, you'd be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
Yeah! comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. This is to add to an already impressive lead. It's up. Looks long enough. And he splits the uprights. It's been an impressive game by this defensive lineman.
Well, this is what you call a defensive end. He's not just a pass rush specialist. He's done a great job of shedding blocks, filling in the gaps, and also taking away the running game. The guy has 3 sacks. You've got to do something to him. I would suggest that you use a tight end to stay in to help out, maybe a running back. Anything you can do to try to create any kind of confusion for this defender is something that's going to help you out.
Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose. Rolled, and that one's going to hit the ground incomplete.
Well, that was clearly a poor read on somebody's part. And the bad news is there was no defender around. If the pass was anywhere near it, they could have gone for a big play.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball at the 25. Finds his man and they take him down immediately.
Thank you. into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
Nebraska's defense, they got the hit back.
The hit back, the swagger, whatever you want to call it. When they take the field, they know they're committed to it. And as a group of 11, they play like they know they're going to win.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here. But that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. The man can't tack on any yardage. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Nice catch, first down, he's knocked out. Makes it out to about the 43.
line if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From the 18-yard line, first down.
Thank you. yards away from the sticks.
National champion.